You, the earth is a fruit, you should not want. But if you know how to fill your hand, what an exchange in the gift of the earth, and you shall find abundance and be satisfied. Yet unless the change be in love and justice, it will leave some to greed and others to hunger. Unless the change be in love and justice, it will lead some to greed, others to hunger. When in my place your toil is of the sea, in fields and vineyards, meet the weavers of potter and gather the spices, invoke the magic spirit of the earth. Come into your midst and sanctify your scale, and the reckoning that weighs vagrants by you. The reckoning scale that measures by you against by you. Suffer not the barren-handed, take part in your transaction, to excel your worth for your labor. To such a man you say, come with us to the field, or go with our brothers to the sea. Cast your net for the land, and the sea shall be bountiful, even to you as to me. Cast your net for land, and the sea shall be bountiful, as to you and me. And if there come singers and dancers and flute players, allow the gifts to, for they too are gathered, fruit and frankincense, and that which they bring through fashion and dream is raven and food for your soul. Is raven and food for your soul. Before you leave the marketplace, see that no one has gone his way with empty hand. For the master spirit of the earth shall not sleep peacefully upon the wind. To the needs of the least of you are satisfied. To the needs of the least of you are satisfied. To the needs of the least of you are satisfied. To the needs of you are satisfied.